Hi. Welcome to a new Pixel Pizza 60 second video. In this video, I'm going to show you how to make a before after picture in Photoshop easy and quick. Start by getting two photos of the same size. Go to one photo, then go to image canvas size. Now you see the size of your image. Click on the left or right arrow in the illustration. Then make the width one time larger. Click on OK. Then get the other photo and place it on the left or right. Thanks for watching.